The next thing that I want to share with you is some of the enhancements that they have done with the graphics. If we come over here to the, you know, this little, I guess I call this sort of a the old hour hand clocks here. It looks like this, maybe it's a gauge, right? If you right click and go to graphics performance, may not look different here, but if you take a look, there's a tab here. There's a diagnostics tab. This is something new, and this is very beneficial for those where, you know, you want to get feedback as how my hardware is standing up to AutoCAD. You know, sometimes your AutoCAD is not running at its best and you're trying to figure out, this might be the tool that you need. Just going straight into that graphic performance and then looking at this tab and seeing. It will look for basically if the drivers are up to date. If, you know, if there's no green check here, then it will give you sort of a report as to what it found and lets you know. There's also a tuner log down here. So, you know, sometimes if you you need to show, you know, Autodesk, this is what I got from the tuner log, that you can go and click on this and it will give you a text file that you can send to them. Or if you want to send it to, you know, IT to say, this is what we're running into, you know, this tool gives you that feedback that lets you know where you could improve things with your AutoCAD user experience.